Hi guys, Danny Atkinson here. Welcome back for another round of
Thank you, thank you very much, Thursday.
I hope that you're all having a great day. I hope that you are enjoying my videos as they all come out. And today I am going to be reacting to Elvis singing Love Me on the Ed Sullivan Show. So although this is one of my all-time favorite Elvis songs, I just love this song so much. It's impossible. It's really hard to not say that about almost every Elvis song. We've discussed this on my lives, which I'll be doing another live very soon. Stay tuned. Keep watching community because I'm going to post when I'm going to be going live because we're getting so close to 10,000 and I just want to hang out with you all again. I miss you all. So, I have never seen Elvis perform Love Me, so I'm really excited to see this one because he sings this song with a lot of flavor and he really plays with his voice a lot in it, and I'm sure that it's going to be a real treat. So let's jump into it.
Elvis Presley.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sullivan. Friends, we'd like to do a number for you from our new album. It was just released.
He said, thank you very much, Mr. Sullivan. And Elvis is so young here.
Varsity Victor this week. With the help of the Jordanaires, friends, we'd like to do one called Love Me. New one on it. Treat me like a fool. Feed me meal.
Oh, I am right with that audience.
Yeah. Break my faithful heart. Tear it all apart.
When he transitions up into that upper register, when he's young like this in the early years, I honestly can't explain the feeling of nostalgia that I get when I hear his voice transition like that, because that is what drew me into him so much as a child, and I was just like blown away by that, and I still am. And it's that part of his voice.
Wherever go, darling, I'll be oh so long. I'll be sad and blue, crying over you, dear only. He's somebody I would beg and steal.
Beg and steal.
Just to feel.
Just to feel.
Close to mine.
This man can work the crowd. Oh my God. He knows exactly what to do to make the girls go nuts. It's just unbelievable. I also think that this was my dad's mom's favorite Elvis song. So I think that I always heard that as a child, and that it made me love the song.
I'll be sad and blue, crying over you. Hey, but baby,
we would beg and steal
just to feel.
Yes, just to feel.
Oh, heart,
I want your heart.
We ain't lost in mine.
So close to my
will. Never go, darling, I'll be oh so lonely. Oh, begging on my knees, all I ask is please, please love me. Oh, yeah.
Elvis does not have to ask me twice to love him, because when I watch him sing, when I watch him perform, my heart just explodes, especially in the younger years. There is just something about him and something about watching him when he's so fresh onto the scene, and he's just so endearing, and those faces that he makes, and it's a slow song, it's a ballad, it's a love song, and there's not much movement in it, but just the smallest things that he does, he finds the way to just put Elvis all over it and just make you swoon, make you go nuts over him. And I just love him. I hope that you guys enjoyed that one as much as I did, because that was a true gem, a gem. So thank you for those of you that told me to react to this one, because it was incredible. And I can't say enough about how much I loved it. So I hope that if you enjoyed my video, you will click that subscribe button, press that notification bell, follow along with me on social media as well. I'll be seeing you guys soon. We're gonna plan a live stream very soon. So keep paying attention to my community posts, because I will be looking for the best time to do so for all of you. And we can hang out together, we could chat. And I will have some new announcements for you, some things I want to talk to you guys about. So I'm really looking forward to that. Bye, guys. Mwah.